218 years ago today, outraged over disparaging remarks that Alexander Hamilton had allegedly made at a dinner party, Aaron Burr challenged his longtime rival to a duel, and on this day in 1804 he fatally shot Hamilton in Weehawken, New Jersey.